Let's take an example with Ryan. He's a credit analyst. He works here in Singapore. He's native English speaker, and he needs to analyze financial reports that are produced and available only in Chinese and not yet available in English. So, and we've created a specific translation engine for him.